health authorities have activated their most serious response level
after an outbreak of a new type of viral pneumonia
in central China.
A rapidly growing number of people were developing a dry cough and fever before getting pneumonia.